song. Fred Bear, remember that name, Fred Bear. That's why I'm here tonight. I aim small, I miss small. Actually, I aim small and I very rarely miss. All right. So now, because you've been such a fine, fine audience, because no matter how much love I produce up here, no matter how much love baggage I drag across the nation and bring right here to my Gore Hills, no matter how much I heap upon thee, the reciprocity factor is overwhelming. So to show my gratitude for the attitude, give you a little more latitude, I would like to play the number one guitar lick in the world, because I have ascertained through many, many years of exploration, investigation, research, and adventure deep into your soul, deep into your belly, deep into your spirit. I have dwelled in your attitude. Mind, I mind your attitude. And I know you don't mind my attitude, so I think you deserve the number one guitar lick in the history of the world. So since this is the... What's this guitar? Now it goes from completely off to just barely turning it on. Love that nigga. You love that nigga almost as much as we love that nigga. appreciate. July 11th, 2014, sitting here at the Bar Hills, hearing all the best guitar licks in the world. Say thank you, Uncle Ted. I hope you appreciate that. All the best guitar licks in the world. And we'll kind of wrap it up with the number one guitar lick in the whole motherfucking world. And it goes, now watch my hands. Watch my hands. Look how fucked up they are. But only a hand that has handled thousands and thousands of duck piles. And that was just on tour. Could possibly play a lick this fucking sexy.
Oh,
Center.